caught on camera, politics becoming ugly, thieves and vandals targeting supporters of Republicans and Democrats.
As election season heats up, our tenders reporter Michael Chen looks at political passions turning criminal.
The damage has pretty much been covered up by some new political stickers, but there is no covering up the frustration for this car's owner.
Speechless and devastated.
Elise Dearborn, who isn't shy about her support of Bernie Sanders, parked her car in front of her house in Encinitas a few weeks ago. In the morning, she walked out to this.
Here you can see a lot of paint damage and scraping on the car.
Five stickers, most of them backing Sanders and purchased at rallies, gone. 10 more partially taken off.
All those memories that I used to gaze at were gone.
The vandal apparently scraping at the stickers with some device, leaving behind damaging scratches.
Damage to private property and to my freedom of speech.
Dearborn not the only one feeling an unwelcome burn. A supporter of President Trump sent us this video of his house in Lakeside. As an alarm went off last month, a thief grabbed three flags from the fence outside his house. Back in December at the same home. You can hear the laughter of two thieves as they made off with two more flags. Both American flags and Betsy Ross flags have been stolen. According to the Anti-Defamation League, some extremist groups have used the 13-star flag, but it remains a historical flag mainly used for patriotic purposes. According to the homeowner, in the past 3 years, more than two dozen flags, signs, and banners supporting President Trump have disappeared and been vandalized, some even burned. Those type of acts condemned by the backer of a different candidate.
In the end, it motivated me to double down on my efforts to support Bernie.
More buttons, more stickers, and a supporter more determined.
We should have the right to show our support for whomever we think would be the best for this country without fearing that somebody will come and tear it down.
Michael Chen, 10 News.
We talked with several campaigns for local Republicans and for Democrats. They told us thefts of yard signs, they've happened in the past, but at similar levels to past years.